Well, the sunshine and school holidays have certainly brought out the dirty buggers leaving their rubbish. I suppose the only consolation is it's all in one place. Well, most of it. I don't know who they think picks it up round here. Well, here's the parents from the island. It's the dad and mum with the four cygnets. Been for an early morning swim. I guess they're going back to the island now, which is just across there. Bit more rubbish by the pathetic gits. Over in the reeds across there, it's full of the sound of reed warblers this morning, and lots of little ones flittering around. So I think they've finally had a successful breeding season after that early disaster with the flooding. And lots of common terns over the back there as well, fishing. Some thrush out for an early breakfast. Fishing party coming in. Well, I do hope she's sitting on one of the chicks, because I can only see one. Reed bunting. Well, it seems our pair of swans from nesting by the offices have lost one of their cygnets. They're down to one now. When the swan family come back home, he'll find himself in trouble.